What's up, guys? Welcome back to a brand new vlog. It's not really echoey. Right here. Let's cut out some color. Got it. Lamborghini always have fun. Watch me catch up to these cars. Might psych me, but yup, he's excited. He's not playing smart. Just connects up to this. He thinks, oh yeah, I'm just gonna go all the way around. It's not good. But really, I just take the shortcuts. He's catching. Ignore the traffic over here. I have a turbo on this car, but it's not that much faster. Wonder how much this car costs that I used to be the first time I car. Which is actually pretty nice color. Oh my god. Dude, why is there so many cars? It's so nice. Super annoying. Please, everyone subscribe. Not watch this video. And other videos. Try to catch him on trial. And oh, that person fooled me, dude. He tripped me, dude. I was falling that way. But you didn't trip me for that long. I was just changing the color of this guy. But I still know what it looks like. And this? Oh my god. Door not open. There we go.
Here for the magic touch?
I don't care where he goes, but I'm still following him. You know, but let's do this. Dude, he's trying to hit on the highway. That's the worst where I can go because I can't even go faster than straightway shotgun. This car's probably good on drifting, but my car's good on speed. Bruh, this is so confusing. But actually, nah, he's good for me because I can tell, but this is not even that speed. This is like catching up. Even whipping it though. I don't get nothing on catching. I'm not tracing them anymore. I'll just maneuver by driving a circle back to sleep. Car might be faster because we have the turbo and stuff probably on his. But I didn't even put this in launch control. I just hit the highway, so it probably be full speed. My car is slow. There you go. I'm dead. What the fuck? Bruh, he's like slowly pushing me. Bruh. I might want the Urus in a little bit. If you're enjoying the video, just stay tuned. Pretty sure next video will be in that place. I was just trying to find down there. Do you guys like out the blacked out windows in the gray car? I like the red car, but this. Especially when we have a Lamborghini speech button. trap you.